and he's a pretty famous fixture around here, so.
He's unique.
He's a true artist.
From Billy Bob to the Beatles, Dylan and the Stones, he is one of the biggest pop culture icons you've never heard of. He put Elvis in a jumpsuit, he made Johnny Cash the Man in Black, James Dean's favorite hat, the clothes of Jack White, Kid Rock and the Rat Pack. They were all crafted by a man known simply as the Rhinestone Rembrandt. For the first time, step inside the House of Manuel.
I love you, and I expect the best for you. You know how much I love you.
We love you, too.
We adore you.
My name is Lolly, and I am Manuel's assistant designer. My job description consists of rhinestoning, hand sewing, teaching interns.
All of our male interns have sucked. Not joking.
Drawing, designing, picking out colors.
Yeah, I like that.
That one's good.
You name it. A little bit of everything.
Yeah.
I am in love with Lolly because she is the person that knows me. She knows what I can do and what I cannot do.
He always wants to keep recreating himself. And the best way for him to do that is to bring new, fresh minds into the place and get their ideas. As far as the copper bone suit that we made for Jack White of the White Stripes and the Rockin' Tours, it was one of the first times Manuel really kind of gave me the reins as far as the embroidery designs go, the colors, the rhinestones, and it was really nice of him to just appreciate the fact that I had a real inspiration for the piece and to just kind of hand it over.
I just love this girl.
I love you.
I'm looking under a skirt and wonder that I ever looked before. First come the ankles, then come the knees, then come the panties blowing in the breeze.
I call myself the Rhinestone Heiress because I come from two great families. I come from Nudie, who was famous, the rodeo tailor out of Hollywood, and of course my father Manuel Couture to the stars.
The average person meeting Morelia doesn't exactly know how to take her.
Hi, welcome to the Hillbilly Bordello. I can't run away from all the hoes. I'm just kidding. So why not join them?
She's so outgoing and she's so boisterous. She's so opinionated.
You guys can talk all you want.
She has a loud, boisterous laugh. She sort of has a presence about her.
My daughter Morelia that loves the camera.
She can walk into the room and not be like, oh, I wonder if they're looking at me funny. I mean, she's like, I'm here. I brought the party.
The East Coast has Ivanka and the West Coast has Harris.
And this is my son that always tries to ride on my heels, and I told him to get off my back, go on his own, do your own damn thing, don't imitate your dad. Your dad's always been wrong, he knows that.
What's going on? Not too much. Getting ready for this show in Denver.
Some of the pieces that we do in our collection are very over the top.
where the inspirations come from some of these artists that we've dressed in the past or that we're dressing now. This is definitely inspiring for me. I mean, to see this stuff come out again, I mean, if I could take this to the next level and make it affordable for the general public in some sense, and that's what I want to do. And more than anything, I want people to know where this really came from. So that's really cool. You should try those on there.
Yeah.
Is there a hook and eye there, by any chance?
No, there isn't.
Here we are today. You know, I'd have talked about, you know, if there was ever an epic time of us doing any fashion show in the world, would be to go to New York City and do it Fashion Week, and we did it. You know, we were there. We were the first time we ever did it. We were the last show in Bryant Park in the biggest tent. It was sold out. I mean, we had to turn people away, which was a little upsetting, but they did a 360 and we left them with their mouths open.
Manuel does work with all women here in the office.
Good morning.
Hi, nice girl.
Morning.
It's so nice. You guys are so pretty today, you know? You're so gorgeous. I really love your dress today.
Thank you, Manuel.
My name is Riley, and I'm one of Manuel's women.
I'm Lauren Ray Grisham, and my job at Manuel's is his personal assistant.
He really loves to be surrounded by women. I think that that's part of how he gets his inspiration. Manuel's love for the ladies has definitely been a huge part of his career. It's kind of adds to the mystique of who he is. You see this white-haired gentleman dressed in these gorgeous suits out in public.
Where are you from?
He's got three gorgeous women on his arms. It kind of creates a little bit of a sort of sense of, who's that guy?
Ooh.
I have to say there's not a lot of filtering when one comes into Manuel's house, his store, his family. They are instantly accepted and loved and embraced. And in one way, that's such a wonderful thing that Manuel is so open and loving and will take anyone pretty much off the street and say, come dine with me. But in another way, it's definitely had moments to where it has caused a few little, dramatic times here at the store. Catty women, mostly in their 40s and 50s, who come in and think that they're gonna become the next Mrs. Manuel and sadly are mistaken.
Oh, I would love to be in the middle. That's what a great suggestion.
Thank God I can see.
And I'm Morelia, the Queen Outlaw, and we are the Outlaws.
They're this group of highly intelligent but utterly crazy women who seem to seek out danger in the most unlikely places.
So I went into the woods and just like peed and I walked out and I saw there was a police car.
Yeah,
Robert Plant found her bra in
the
dressing room.
Outlaws will make a party. You don't have a party, you bring the outlaws, they'll make a party.
If there's trouble to find, they'll find it. If they can't find it, they'll make it.
And dysfunction is pure entertainment.
I'm beginning to believe that I was breastfed with tequila.
I want to try what he has.
Wear the clothes. Don't let the clothes worry you.
He's the Picasso of tailors.
But the client is always right.
I mean, if you want to be a star, you have to look like a star.
My favorite piece of work, not that I have done, but that I'm going to make, is the next one.
I've got to be very careful now because I've had two beers. I just know where he lives.